Now let's add back Thunderbird. I'm highlighting it, clicking on the entry. This time, I want to apply to similar texts. Insert, and we can see it found it in other places in the document. I'm closing the dialog and updating my index. Now, it shows it found it 2P and 7. I don't exactly know what that 2P means, so I'm going to edit my table index. I'm going to uncheck the combine identical entries, clicking OK. Now it found it 4 times on page 2, 1 time on page 3, and 1 time on page 7. I can also click here, index and tables. We'll bring up my box. And I'm going to combine again, but I'm going to take off combine identical entries with P or PP. Clicking OK. Now I can see that Thunderbird is found on page 2, 3, and 7. There's one more thing I want to do with Thunderbird. It's to make this one the main one. So I want to right-click, index entry, and make this one the main entry. And notice we can click forward and back, and this brings up not only the Thunderbird, but all of my items in the index. Going down to my index, when I update the index, my 2 is bolded. I don't know if you can see that, but it is actually bolded because it's the main index. Now I just want to do a little more formatting, so I'm going to open up my styles and in my index I want to modify this. I want to change my font to Gollum and make it about 10 points. And I also want to change my spacing from the sides. I'll say before text, we'll make this 12. Okay, so we can see it's indented a little bit. And it's only on the left. I didn't indent the right at all. Another thing I've seen in indexes is they have that letter before the grouping of indexes, and I want to add that in. So I'm going to edit index table, go into entries, and click on alphabetic delimiter. Now that looks pretty good, but I'm going to have to change the style of that one too. To know which one that is, I'm going to click to my right next to that letter, and I see index separator. Modifying that, I want to change the alignment to, I think I had it about 10, 12. Yeah, 12 is good. But also, I want some space in between these, so I'm going to say before or above the paragraph. I'm going to make this, I'll make this 10, I'll make it 12 as well. And now we've got a little space before it, and we have the letters showing as well.